my gaming pops up every week. How does it feel knowing your character is made out of gimmicks, Mystic? Yeah, 2P does beat a lot of shit. The only things it doesn't beat get beaten by Drill. So I'm using a lot of preemptive 2H here. Which is pretty decent to deal with Drill and other shit that he has. That sweep combo is just a variation of a combo he used to have in before the nerfs, where you just do JKS, double jump S, and then you do a slightly delayed JD. What? Oh shit. Ah! That was decent. What does the opponent have to be doing? I mean, it doesn't matter, there's no such... As long as they're not throw invulnerable. Oh, that's right. Yeah, be in throw range. That's pretty much it. Oh shit. Basically, the important part is doing it like you give them a pump fake with like 2-2P, and then makes them want to that makes them want to jump first. You're throwing items too readily, man. You can't throw items in neutral against Chip. It's just like throwing ball. It's just like setting balls as Venom. Uh-huh. I think he burst there. Oh, damn. That was actually meant to be a DP, so came out the other way. Whoops. Alright, I gotta practice my watch this skills. Let's see if I can do it. That was good. Why would you get hit by there? Oh, 50-50. It definitely feels like you're being very, very preemptive. Like a lot of the things that you're doing are just getting hit out of startup or getting wave punished because you're pressing them. Outside of my actual range. Damn, that could have been cool, but it wasn't. That feeling. Almost cool. Ah. What? Oh, nice. This is not open lobby. I promised Lefty that I'd fight, that I'd play some sets with him. Four. Oh, I tried to push him into it. Ah, 6P YRC is such a good crutch. Oh shit. Thank you. I mean, it's like, it's your best starter. Best starter, and it uses 75% pension. Woo! Well, it happens. Playstyle is definitely based on trying to keep you from being able to do shit. Oh shit. Slow down. Mashing tech there, man. I noticed you didn't stop after the first time, so I have to do it again. Such a good starter. Saddened by my almost coolness. Oops. I didn't watch it. This is Flyers by Bradio. I think I remember it being the opening to some anime, but I don't remember which. Aw, you could have crawled under that. What's that one? Woo. Very aggressive. Thank you. Nice. Should've just been mashing DP there. Ugh. Can't help it, man. He asked for it. Doing him a favor. Also, it's his fault because he won't stop bursting in weird places. Oh fuck! That's so fucking big. Yurishika. Ah. Will I remember you when you become when I become a big time GG streamer? I think that's an oxymoron. It's okay, Smiles. I'll always remember our conversations in the car about butt stuff. Haha. Did you see that? The shuriken actually caught him and made him crouch. Oh no! Okay, okay, okay. Watch this. No! Okay, watch. No! God damn it. Yes, that was meaty off a cross up. Damn, that was. I feel like for a second I managed to reach dev levels of watch this. In the utter failure of the intended result. Oh no! Unfortunate. Nice. Oh shit! I'm actually like, I'm in danger territory right now. I feel another watch this coming on. coming, it's coming. Sad. That didn't work out as I intended. Oh, is he like a Texas guy? Houston. Houston isn't Texas. Woo! Oops. I was too scared of. Woo! This matchup? I don't know. I mean, Nage and Samito go pretty even. Yes, you're right. I should start making it a rule, like, if you don't watch those videos before asking to fight me, you have to subscribe. I'd be so rich. Nice. All right. I feel it coming. It's coming. Got it. Well, sadly, that wasn't it. I think the reason that Watch This works for Deb is because Deb's style is naturally like cautious. So when he backs off to do a Watch This, the other guy doesn't immediately think something is wrong. But if I back off, then the other guy is like immediately, what the fuck is going on? Like, Bears usually attacks here. And now he's not. Something must be wrong. Oh shit. Oh, nice. Ah! No! Maybe my passive state is watch this. I wonder what people get counter hit there. Like, what are they trying to do? Stop teching. Oh, finally! Ooh, nice. No, my chocolate! I don't know, chocolate. That was incredibly stupid. Oh wow. No! Manage my 6K with gravity pulling me back. No! Ah, Nobody can block that one. Yeah, if only Lost Soul had a PC. Imagine that. Imagine if Lost Soul had a PC. Imagine if some people had like PC parts laying around and they were like, yo, imagine how great it would be if Lost Soul had a PC, and then they took those parts and then they gave them to Lost Soul for free. And that was 5 months ago, and then Lost Soul was like, yo, I'm just like sitting on those parts doing nothing, not making a PC. Imagine what that would be like. I mean, I'm just saying, it's a hypothetical, right? Yeah, it's a hypothetical. Of course that wouldn't happen. Like if somebody were to, out of the goodness of their own heart, you know, give computer parts to Lost Soul, I'm sure that Lost Soul would do everything in his power to assemble that PC as fast as humanly possible and not just sit on those parts doing nothing for over 3 months. Like, right? Right? Did I? Perhaps I did. Unfortunate. Hypothetically, I gave him those. I did give him PC parts, me and Sim. Hypothetically, we gave them to him at Combo Breaker. Of course you can blitz first. Oh, he blocked the unblockable mix-up. Oh shit. Oh. Nice. I meant to do that. Time is up. Okay. Last first to 5, and then let's end it. I have a bunch of stuff to do still. Yep, good burst. Nobody knows. We don't know what Ishiwatari meant by saying he wanted to make it simpler. So until we do, let's not speculate. Oh shit. God damn it. Yeah, but he can just wire see them. When do you think we'll get an actual... So, did you see the thing that Ace King of Suites, King of Suits put up? Where he was like, this is the gap between all the details of the Pro Tour being announced to the first event of that tour, and it was something like, it took like 5 weeks. Yeah, like the first event. Oh shit, damn. Like the first event of the Capcom Pro Tour took place like 5 weeks after the first details were announced. And then go over to Arc System Works, and for the Dragon Ball Pro Tour, it was like fucking 9 months. Lefty, you are so preemptive. I switched to stick 3 days ago and now I can't execute for shit. I mean, I played Exert Sign on pad for like half a day while I waited for my first stick to get to me. And God, it was like, how do people even play on this? So whatever. I will not insult you for not being able to use my control input device of choice. Maybe Chip moves too fast to react. I mean, yeah, that's true. But still, come on. Nice. Oops. Oh no. Oh no. I'm sorry. So cheap. I mean, there's not really much I can do since you're a Baikin player, so I imagine that anything I, like, you're already stuck in, like, this pit of villainy, this cesspit of stinking filth and refuse so deep that nothing can really escape from it. So anything I could really insult you with would, you know, I feel like it wouldn't have any impact. The button layout is weird for Stick? Makes perfect sense. Oh no. That's how I feel about Viking players? Yes. Viking players are like scum of the earth. It's basically the SNK Nike, except with the dust button included. You know that's wrong, right? You absolutely learn a ton from being destroyed by good players. Oh wow, that was kind of fucked up. Ah, fuck. Yeah, all you need to do is you just need to stop doing 2S into 2H. Why the hell did they even give you that fucking Gatling group? Your Baikin hate mostly PTSD. No. You think my Baiken hate only goes back to AC? Goes back years and years farther than that. Did I play any character other than Chip and Chong? No. Oh, you mean the Spinaroonie? Yeah, that was stupid. Although I heard they made it pretty good in ACPR. Oh shit, last match. Oh shit. All the effort I'm giving. Oops. Oh no! Oh wow. God damn it. Damn, how do I pronounce your name? Togie 2G? 2G 24G? Fuck! Ah! I think everyone hates Baiken secretly. I make no secret of my Baiken hate. Criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. So they'll fear the Baiken. Oh! Oh! He blocked it! What a god! I just like the openings. I mean, I know the story of all of Naruto, but I stopped reading it like before the time skip even.